I just enjoyed this process because I was able to really go in and work on the records, you know, myself a lot more so than I've done in the past. I was very hands-on. A lot of the background vocals I did myself, on top of doing the obvious, the lead. So that part was just really, really exciting. Also, just for me, it was liberating just to go in there and be able to, you know, for once do what I knew I always could do and not really have people standing over me and telling me what to do. That's why I changed the locks on my door, 'cause I don't.